Welcome back, table tennis fans. You're watching the 2015 European Championships coming to you live from Yekaterinburg, Russia. We had an exciting matchup previously. It was Par Gurel taking on Andrei Gachina. Par Gurel came out on top and booked a place in the semifinals.
Right side of Chirov. He chose side. Yeah.
This one will see Dmitry Ovcharov, currently ranked number one in first place in the senior men's category, take on Giannis Panagiotis of Greece. Winner of this matchup will play against Thiago Apollonia in the semifinal, who defeated his German opponent, Ruud Fielis, in the quarterfinals. Table tennis fans will undoubtedly know both of these players. They've been around for some time. Panagiotis is the older one between the two, 35 years of age. And with the experience to go with it, playing on the international level for years. Ovcharov, 27 years of age. No stranger to table tennis fans. His current club is Gazprom FACO Orenburg in Russia. Ovcharov was born in the Ukraine to a father who also played table tennis, Mikhailo Ovcharov. He was the USSR champion in 1982. As a family to Germany shortly after Dmitry was born. Talking about inconsequential pieces of information, Giannis Panagiotis himself is actually a dentist by trade. He's competed in three Olympics so far. Numerous World and European Championships. And this one gets underway here with Panagiotis serving. First point goes Giannis's way. Ovcharov does play an attacking style. No holds barred. Whichever likes going at it full-fledged. Giannis got the best of him there. For Giannis sees him in the lead by three.
Three,
Well executed forehand stroke there, just slamming that one diagonally across the table for the point. Ovcharov will do the honors.
Do you are in the match?
Yes.
No, you are in the match.
He broke the ball with the edge. This is a point for me. Ask him.
Yes, it's 5-3 after.
Players talking things over with the umpire there. It was a complete by Dmitry Ovcharov. And the score is adjusted. Expect to see many of those. Both players play an offensive style and they will be pushed away from the table or push each other away from the table as they go on the offensive. Done by Giannis this time around. Delivering those forehand strokes with precision despite being pushed away from the table. He does have a kind of stiffer style than Ovcharov. He really enjoys getting under the ball, leaning back before hitting those strokes. But it is working for him. Up by three with the serve advantage. Gets the lucky bounce there off the net for the point. Closing in on playing for game point now. Ovcharov slowly working his way back into this one. He's no stranger to coming back from behind. In fact, he performs better when trapped in a corner.
10-7.
Jonas playing for game point. Well done by Giannis there, with that extensive reach to return the ball to the forehand position of his opponent. And winning that one. Best of seven, so still quite. As I said, get ready to experience many rallies like the one you just saw there. Both these players have both the technique and the precision to keep going like that, but that one saw Giannis come out on top. We're tied at 2-2 off draw off serves.
Come on.
The thought was there, but the execution lacked this time around for Giannis. He got stuck at net. Still in the lead, though. Backhand chop sent Dimitri's way. Seemed to have a bit too much backspin to deal with.
Please.
On his behalf, and Ovtcharov concedes the point there. Down by two once more. Zealous there on the finish. Panagiotis Giannis. Great rally that was. Once again, the backhand chop working wonders for the Greek player and earning him another point. Sheer intensity displayed by these two athletes is pleasurable to watch. Every point counts, and they know it. Well delivered forehand stroke down the line there, receiving praise and applause from his fans. Amazingly executed for the point, and Giannis sees himself closing in on playing for game point. Giannis playing now for game point. That one proved to be too far and wide to retaliate to. Well placed by Ovtcharov. He'll have another three attempts to seal the deal here and put himself up by two.
Please.
backhand chop failing him there.
Timeout, Gionis.
And a timeout is called by the Greek coach to talk things over as he saw his player let his lead slip away. So undoubtedly he will receive some advice from his coach, as will Ovcharov. And the game will resume shortly.
Μπορεί να πάρει τον πόντα του μια στο σώμα.
Μπορεί. Ένα σκότ τη μια στο σώμα.
Βασικά το πιο καλό είναι μόλι μου κάνει αυτό στο ρεβέρ να παίξω μια ντεμί στο ρεβέρ. Αυτή έτσι έχω πάρει το σκότ τη ντεμί του
Σιλοκοντά. Αν και εκεί την πετάει ότι να γυρίσει να τσιμπήσει ένα με φάση δεν είναι γνωστό.
Το παίζει κοντά συνέχεια. Το παίζει συνέχεια με το ρεβέρ.
Ναι, ναι, τότε κάτι αυτό.
Μόνο άμα μου κάνει μπανάνα.
Θα του τη στριφθεί. Πάρε μια απόφαση σε κάτι. Ότι εγώ πιστεύω ότι αυτό μπορεί να κάνει μια σκοφτή στο ρεβέρ και θα είσαι έτοιμο μετά από ψηλά να το ξαναγυρίσει. Θα το πάρεις εσύ. Πάμε. Έλα, ας δένει. Έλα. Αυτό είναι. Πάμε. Γερά. Πείστε, βρε. Τι.
Back with Gionis trying to win this one, playing for game point. Sails wide, complaining to his coach, but it won't do him good. Well, I don't need to say much about that rally. You saw it all unfold in front of your eyes. Ovcharov might have won the point, but both these players put in a spectacular performance in that one. Putting everything in the game book on display there. And it'll be Ovcharov with the advantage. Gionis had a considerable lead, but he saw that one slip away. And Ovcharov comes back from behind. Covers significant ground and wins this one. Well deserved for the German player, showing mental composure and determination. To make it one all. Have to wait to see what the third game has in store for us after it's fourth game gets underway with Gionis serving.
Wow.
Well executed forehand stroke there by Giannis. You can see how he arched down to deliver that one. That one over the net. And Giannis finds himself up by three. Another fantastic rally to watch there. Giannis' backhand failing him this time. Floating too wide. After a stop play there, for some reason.
Continue, please.
Players also discussing the matter between themselves as well. The umpire urging them to play on. Let's see what happened.
From my point, he catches the ball. He can't play on the ball.
I don't know, they show? Can you show the replay?
Can't on
decision no fake by the umpire.
Look.
Dmitry claiming the ball bounced off his leg. And not his racket. But the point goes Giannis' way. The umpires disagree with him. Off-draft disappointed, but he'll have to tread on. Giannis unable to hit that one on target. But he'll be doing the serving. Well placed forehand stroke there down the line. Executed to perfection. Look at that. You'll see that in the replay. Doesn't get better than that. A well-deserved point for the Greek player. Ovcharov will be serving. Jonas making use of his backhand strokes there. Once again, with a lot of backspin. Proving difficult to deal with so far for Ovcharov. Up by four. He did find himself in a similar situation in the previous game, Jonas, but he couldn't go on to finish it off. Let's see if he manages to win this one. So he'll be playing for game point unless Ovcharov mounts another significant comeback. Not this time, says Giannis. Making it 2-1. And winning his most extensive lead in the three games that they played so far. Fourth game will commence shortly after this break. Fourth game between the two. Off to a good start for Giannis, earning his first point. An exciting rally ends up with Ovcharov coming out on top. The thought was there by Giannis. He saw Ovcharov leaning in and wanted to send the ball to his backhand position, but he couldn't get it on target there. An amazing return to an equally amazing stroke by Ovcharov. Forcing his opponent to cover some ground to get to that one. Forcing Giannis away this time works in Ovcharov's favor. And he finds himself up by two. Significant point for Giannis there, and undoubtedly he's ecstatic about it. He buries that one into Ovcharov's body. Good serve by Ovcharov. Overzealous there, couldn't get the technique right. And got stuck at net. Had to whack that one out of the area to get the point there. Ovcharov finds himself closing in on playing for game point now to tie this one at 2-2. And Ovcharov will be playing for game point. Does it, tying it at 2-2. So this contest is proving out to be a close one. It's an exciting one. And it's an entertaining one to follow. Stay tuned as the fifth game between these two will get underway after this brief break.
Είναι βρει αυτό το σερβίς στο drive, το οποίο πρέπει να το τσιμπήσει ώστε αν βγει έξω, τι, πού, πού το θα δώσει. Το drive παίζει καλά. Θα το πιέσει στο ρεβέρ.
Στο ρεβέρ θα φάω ρουκέτα. Πρέπει να το παίξω μέσα έξω στη μέση, αλλιώ δεν θα βρει τόσο.
Ναι, μην αφήνεις.
Αυτό προσπάθησα.
Άκουσε με, μην αφήνεις το χέρι. Από πάνω το χέρι είναι κακτά.
What a rally that was there. Off to a good start. The games are tied at 2-2. This one could prove significant, with the winner of this one making it 3-2, gaining a distinct advantage to book a place in the semifinal. Rob seems to have adjusted his game to those backhand chops and flicks sent his way by Giannis. Once again, forcing Giannis away from the table and forcing him to make mistakes. Of course, it's not as easy from a distance, though he's done brilliantly there. Could it land that last one and the point goes off Giannis' way. This time around, it was Giannis flipping the table on off draw, forcing him away and getting the point. As I said at the beginning of this matchup, both these players are attacking players and they don't hold back. rally that was to watch. And we saw Ovtcharov coming out on top. So both these players were forced away from the table there, playing at a distance, yet still powering those shots in with precision and speed, as well as power. Well placed forehand stroke by Ovtcharov to extend his lead by 5. Well done once again by the German player. Just look at his footwork there as he jumps into those strokes. Tried to flick that one in, but couldn't get it on target. Would have proved difficult to return had he successfully done so. Still in the lead, nevertheless. Once again, another amazing rally, but Ovtcharov found the opening and slammed that one to the far side. Jonas couldn't get there in time. Once he's off draw, playing for game point. And he does it, winning the previous set 11-5, he wins this one 11-4. Putting himself up 3-2. Will he win this one, or will it come down to an ever decisive seventh game? We'll have to wait and see as things will resume shortly. Pressure mounting for Giannis. He finds himself in a bit of a conundrum. Down 3-2. He has to win this one. And off drops. Reaction there, saying it all. He knows what's at stake. He really wants to put it away and book a place in the semifinals here. Already up by 2-0.
Let love two.
Giannis coming back from behind to tie this one. Ecstatic there about that one. Tied game yet again. This ever so crucial sixth game between these two.
Oh!
Well delivered forehand stroke there by off Giroff. And this time around it's Jonas with the point, finding himself continuing the lead. He seems determined to focus. The timeout is taken to discuss things over. My assumption is that it's the German side calling the timeout.
Begin playing 5-7.
I apologize, it was a quick towel break.
Let 5-7.
Well delivered forehand stroke this time around. Jonas' backhand doesn't do him justice. Jonas forcing off Giroff away from the table in that rally. And earning a well-deserved point off Giroff's backhand, failing him there. A close one. Jonas up by one, but anything can happen. Another point for Jonas. This could prove crucial. Neither player letting go. Both of them wanting this one desperately. And the score to show for it, 9-all. Last time things got this close was during the second game when Offdraft came out on top, 12-10. The other games were won by quite a margin. Battle of the quick flicks. Sees off Giroff win that one. One more point is all he needs to book a ticket to the semifinals. Match point.
Let 9-10. Please.
trying to deliver that perfect serve. Jonas, he knows what's at stake here. And Ovtcharov just buries that one to come out on top. What a finish to an amazing game and an amazing matchup. It was exciting, it was thrilling. And the German player came out on top. He moves on to the semifinals. Dmitry Ovtcharov. Jonas unfortunately is eliminated, even though he put in an exemplary performance. Coming up next, it's the quarterfinals in the women's doubles category. You'll have the pleasure of watching Elizabeth Samara and Georgina Pota take on Qian Li and Ji Li. That's coming up next in 5 minutes.